Now the fourth sum, okay? In the third sum, it square was given, no? But in the fourth sum, here cube is given, okay? And the values are 7m, 7m plus 1 and 7m plus 6, okay? From the Euclid's lemma, we can consider a positive integer a is equal to bq plus r, okay? Let us now consider a positive integer a and b is equal to 7. Then a is in the form of a is equal to 7q plus r. R is equal to either 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? If r is equal to 0, then a is equal to 7q plus 0 means 7q we can take. If r is equal to 1, then a is equal to 7q plus 1. If r is equal to 2, then a is equal to 7q plus 2. If r is equal to 6, then a is equal to 7q plus 6. We can take 3, 4, 5 also. As we want the answer in 6, now we are taking direct 6, okay? After doing 1, 2, we can take 6, okay? Then ABC of the positive integers is a cube. Here cube is given. Now we have to take a cube. Okay, here's values can be changed. Okay, here 7m, 7m plus 1, 7m plus 6 is given. Now he can give 3p. Okay, 3p also. Okay, 6m also he can give. Okay, you have to do the same method. Okay, a cube is equal to, we have to do cubing on both sides now. A cube is equal to 7q plus r whole cube. Okay. Here a is 7q, b is r, okay? A plus b whole cube formula is a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Now, we have to substitute the values, okay? A is 7q, okay? Here, 7 7s are 49, 49 7s are 343, 343 q cube plus 49, 49 7 7s are 49, a square is 49 into 3, okay? Then b is r, okay? Into 3 q square, okay? 49 into 3 q square r you have to take. B is r now plus 3 into a is 7, okay? Into b is r square, okay? Plus b cube means r cube, okay? Now 343 q cube plus 49 into 3 is 147, 147 q square r plus 3 7s are 21, 21 r square plus r cube. Now we have to take 7 common, okay? 7 into, okay, bracket you have to take 49. 49 7s are 343 q cube plus 21 7s are 147. 21 q square plus 3 7s are 21. 21 r square plus r cube. Okay. Now we have to consider this equation as m. 49 q cube plus 21 q square r plus 3 r square is m. Now the answer is 7m plus r cube. Now a cube is equals to 7m plus r cube. Okay. Now again we have to take r is equal to 0, then a cube is equal to 7m plus 0 cube is equal to 7m. Okay. If r is equal to 1, then a cube is equal to 7m plus 1 cube is 7m plus m. If r is equal to 2, then a cube is equal to 7m plus 2 cube. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. Okay. Here we have to take again 7 common. 7 into m plus 1 plus 1. Okay. 7m plus 7 1s are 7 plus 1. 7 plus 1 is 8, 7m, okay? We can take it is in the form of 7m plus 1, okay? If r is equal to 3, then a cube is equal to 7m plus 3 cube. R is 3 now, 3 cube, 7m plus 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, okay? 7m plus, we have to expand this 27 as 21 plus 6. Then 7 into, again 7 common, m plus 3, 7m, 3 7s are 21, plus 6, okay? Now we can take this as 7m plus 6, okay? One time we have got now 7m plus 6, 7m plus 1 also one time we got. Then if r is equal to 4, then a cube is equal to 7m plus 4 cube. 7m plus 4 was a 16, 16 4s are 64, okay? 7m plus 63 plus 1, we have to expand this 64 again, is equals to, okay, 7 into m plus 9. Again 7 common we are taking. M into 7 is 7m plus 9 7s are 63. Okay, plus 1. Again we have to take this as 7m plus 1. Two times we got. Now 7m plus 1 here, 7m plus 1 here. Okay. Then what we have to do is we have to take r is equals to 5. Then a cube is equals to 7m plus 5 cube. Okay, 7m plus 5 5 is 25. 25 5 is 125. Now we can write 7m plus 125 as 7m plus, we have to expand this 125, 119 plus 6, okay? Again 7 we have to take common, 7 into m plus 17 plus 6, 17 7 is 119, okay? Is equals to 7m plus 6 form, again 7m plus 6 we have to take, okay? If r is equals to 6, then a cube is equals to 7m plus 6 cube. 7m plus 6, 6 are 36, 36, 6 are 216. 7m plus 2, 10 plus 6, okay? Again, 7 common, we have to take 7 into m plus 30 plus 6, okay? 37 is 210. Okay, again, 7m plus 6 is, we have to take this as 7m plus 6. Okay, 3 times we got 7m plus 6 form, okay? So, cube of a positive integer will be either in the form of 7m, 7m plus 1 or 7m plus 6, okay? Now, the short method, okay? I have shown you the long method. If it comes in 4 marks, you have to do that method, okay? If it comes in 2 marks, you have to do this short method, okay? Let a be the cube of any positive integers, okay? Applying Euclid's division lemma for a and b is equals to 7, okay? 7m we are taking as 7. Where a is equals to bm, okay, bq plus r na, q instead of q, you have to take here m, okay, where m is here quotient, okay, r is the remainder, where r is less than equals to 0, and r is less than equals to 7, okay. A can be in the form of 7m, 7m plus 1 or 7m plus 6. The cube of any positive integers is in the form of 7m, 7m plus 1 or 7m plus 6. Okay.